This boat is by the sea.
And then they just like lease it out to whoever wants to ship whatever
they
need.
They operate it. They operate it. They just deliver it. It's like, it's no different than like trucks. Just a lot bigger and even closer.
Yeah.
God, it's bad.
I thought the other two were bad. This boat's the worst looking. I mean, that's just bare steel.
Yeah. You wonder after a while if it's going to run right through.
Well, that's why every 5 years or so it hits dry dock or an off-season.